Hello, y'all. My name is Albert, and welcome to episode 16. I believe it is. Yes, I think it's episode 16. Are we episode 16? Episode 17. Alright, we got episode 17. Episode 17 of War. Friends, Ground Forces, and War Thunder. As you can see, we did a shit ton of grinding. And my soul almost left my body from how much pain I was enduring. Because Gaijin clearly hates anyone who's a casual player that also runs a YouTube channel. Anyways, let's dive right into it. Let's see if I can get a couple matches. We are going for C. We spawn on C slide, not going to A. This be the fucking death trap. For things that have slow turret traverses, yeah, the area is a fucking death trap. Hello? Are you broken? Why the fuck is it taking so long? Did all my teammates leave? Did the enemy leave? Gaijin! Gaijin, what the fuck is going on? Gaijin! Wake up! War Thunder! What the fuck is going on? Hello? So you finally let me spawn in, eh? Like a minute.
Equipage à son poste! Votre soldat! Pilote prêt! Terrain paré!
Good lord, that is loud. Why does my tank run so
into the map? The enemy is getting closer to victory. Destroy the target.
You're even in the slightest spot, I don't think I'm putting it. You are so fucking lucky that my drone cannot elevate any further. Strip me of my will to live by constantly killing me. Just an average doing the French thing.
Attention to the enemy vehicle everywhere.
fuck's sake. There he goes. Almost guaranteed that I will immediately get killed. It seems how suspension only made the gun stability worse. Because it was never as unstable as it is now. Until I got the modifiers. Very bad. Where are you going? Where are you going, my dude? What you doing? Got one kill. No. That also revitalized my will to live. Yahoo. It's the most unexcited thing I've ever. It's the most unexcited I've ever been.
Just a little more effort, and victory will surely be ours.
Enemy aircraft here? No. Hell no. I want enemy aircraft. Beat me, enemy aircraft. Oh, there's an enemy aircraft coming. 4, 3, 2, 1.
L'aviation arrive!
Where the enemy aircraft? Oh. Oh, for fuck's sake.
Avion! A midi!
ME, not MV. Come within range, bitch. Come within range.
Objectif atteint.
Yay, I received silver fucking money. For Red 4, got a new engine. Now we get artillery support. Finish. Alright. Too bad, it's all.
How much elevation are we here?
I have 15 degrees of elevation. That is shitty.
I am really pushing the dead if everyone's up on a hill.
I'm talking as in really, really tall hills. Oh, I've never been to the Matchinaw Line. This is what Matchinaw Lines looks like. Gaijin, let me in. I want to see the Matchinaw Line. Yes, I can finally see the fucking Maginot Line.
Équipage en position!
On se prépare! Il est prêt!
We are going to follow this.
The usual one I spotted was a drop on the left.
En avant!
Oh god, this thing. When your fucking bird just sticks out, look. The bird. There's no damn way in hell that having your bird would be able to get out. I wish I could see shit, but sadly that is. Oh, congratulations, you took out something that can't even do shit. Shit. Good. Did he hit him?
What do you mean, I beg your pardon?
Stop
shit!
Attention to the map!
scared me. No idea how to kill him. But I'm going to kill him. Get New Gears War in the back. Oh, we are screwed. Live, bitch.
The enemy control most of the strategic zones.
Time to do the SPAA shit. As usual, we're in the least accurate SPAA on Earth.
Yeah.
Hold up, he's the only team left. It's based on the M4A1, I think. Yeah, it is.
On se prépare. Il est prêt.
Erreur. What the fuck happened to my Gaijin? Gaijin, what happened to my camps? What happened to my decal? Gaijin. Gaijin, what the fuck? My damn decal is on. Oh, it's on. Did I hit him? No. Of course not. Did
fuck did I get stuck on the power drill? Guardian. Oh, squirrel. Oh, for fuck's sake. How'd you get stuck on that?
Because I know that if I do, I'll die. When he comes in case of me, it's light on, and I can actually freaking fire for the ambulance. Then he is dead.
Yeah.
Alrighty guys, I'm gonna end off the episode here. Hope you liked and subscribed, and feel free to leave a dislike. Anyways, good luck out there.